हाय नमस्ते चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू सोशल स्टडीज क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, दिस वीक यू आर गोइंग टू राइट योर PT2 एग्जामिनेशन फ्रॉम सोशल साइंस, सोशल स्टडीज सब्जेक्ट। विच आर द लेसन्स आर कमिंग ऑलरेडी आई टोल्ड यू, लेसन नंबर 2, 3, 4 एंड 5। हाउ अवर अर्थ लुक्स, सेकेंड लेसन। थर्ड लेसन, अवर मदरलैंड इंडिया। फोर्थ लेसन, स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया। एंड फिफ्थ लेसन, अवर फूड्स, वाट आर ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ फूड्स we are eating in India. These lessons will be there for your PT2 examination. And one more thing I would like to clarify here. In your PT2 examination, I will give you two maps. Two maps will be there in your question paper. It will be for 30 marks total. In those 30 marks, two maps. And those two maps, how I am giving? So that is the thing you should know first. So two maps, on those two maps I will locate those places, any two places I will locate on your map. We have to identify those located places on the map. Options will be given you, okay? So then you have to locate those places. This is the thing you have to do, okay? Then about states and capitals and languages, about that, let us go to that part now. Look at this map. Here are 28 states and 8 union territories. These 28 states, where they are located? And for example, our Karnataka state is here. Which are its neighboring states? These things we have to prepare for. And then after that, our country and its neighboring countries, Pakistan and China and Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, these countries, Myanmar and Bhutan. Okay, these are the countries are considered as our neighboring countries. These things we have to know. And location of our states of India, where they are located on the map of India. So those things you should know first. So near neighbor states of our Karnataka, here Andhra, Telangana, Maharashtra, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, and here it is Goa. These are neighbor states of our Karnataka state. Then languages, which are the languages they are speaking in these states, that also you should know. About this, there is a page in your textbook. Page number I will tell you now. Yeah. Look at this. Here all the 28 states names are here, and also their capitals are here, and also their languages are here. Which is the language they are speaking in that state? All the things are given here. See properly those, and you have to prepare well for them all. Okay, these should be perfect. In these, you should be perfect. Okay, whenever I ask to you, you must be ready to tell these answers. Okay, capitals of states and their languages, and also union territories here. Now at present there are 8 union territories, not 9. Okay. So here, because Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Diu Daman, they have merged both and it became one. Total there are 8 union territories. Okay, so like this, there are 28 states and 8 union territories. These are the things you have to keep it in your memory. Now one more thing in your notebook, that is, yeah, look at this second one. The largest union territory is now at present Jammu Kashmir, but in your textbook I told you different one, so check it once, you can correct it. The largest union territory in India at present is Jammu Kashmir, and the smallest union territory is Lakshadweep. So if you are written correct, no problem. If it is wrong, please correct it once. Okay, check your textbook and notebook both. Okay, it is coming in fourth lesson. It is coming in fourth lesson. Check it once. Check in your CW and textbook both and correct them. Okay, the largest union territory is Jammu Kashmir. The smallest union territory is Lakshadweep. I hope I am clear. So get ready for your examination. If you have any doubts about these four lessons, send me a message or you can call me for the clarifications. Okay, take care. Have a nice day.